travelers in the West Fjords face a string of serious obstacles, including some of the worst roads in the country.